Hey guys, it's Ashley from Not a Tree Reviews. Today I'm a little under the weather with a cold, but it's okay. I've got my hot tea and I've got my Boxwalla Green Beauty Box. So I'm super excited to share this with you. If you haven't seen my other reviews and unboxings, I'll link to those in this video. This is a bi-monthly subscription. Boxwalla has four different options. This is the Green Beauty, but there's also a film, a book, and a food, and I can speak for both the Green Beauty and the food and say they're both amazing. They're $49.95 by month, which is, if you break it down, because you get full-size products, it's like a really great deal. I really love the frequency as well. With a lot of the other companies, you get sample sizes every month, so you tend to have like, I've actually been thinking about this lately, I really love the way this is. You kind of get enough that's going to last you to try out and like not an abundance of stuff just for stuff's sake. It's very thought out, well thought out, and just amazing products. I found so many amazing brands in this box and also the food box too, because that is amazing. And I'll have that review up in a few days. So I'm not actually sure what's in here this month. I did see a few little like people's posts on Instagram, but I kind of flick by them so that it doesn't give away the fun for me. So we are, I think, still on the Wandering Woman, which was our theme. Yes, and she's this More Natural Beauty Secrets. So the Wandering Woman goes around the world, and she finds things that were inspired by different places in the world but made in the USA, because all the items in the Boxwalla box are made here in America. They're also free of, there's a whole list of items that they will never include in the beauty products in this box, which is great. No phthalates, no parabens, no sulfates, just to name a couple of the very, very many. That's very important. So, and obviously I'll link down below to my full blog review, which I always do. And I go in depth with all the products and just talk about them and the companies. And I'll also link to Boxwalla so you can go check them out. Everything also about this box is compostable, biodegradable, like these little puffs. These are, you can compost these, which is amazing. Love that about it. All right, so our first item I'm pulling out is from Otisite. This was actually our box sneak peek. So this is Otisite Pure Elements AC and R Acai Rose Facial Serum Concentrate. Ooh, I'm excited to try this. I remember getting this, like receiving this, spoiler alert, but I forgot what it was. Okay, so this is a bottle of serum, and this is a rose facial acai too, which is interesting. I've never seen that put in a facial serum before. And so it's a little bulb vial. I'm actually going to put a little bit on my hand here. Smell it. Can you see? I don't know if you can see there. It's a little bit yellow, and I have a cold, so I can't, I don't smell anything. So this is supposed to give you a youthful glow. These serums, anything with rose, or like, I've noticed that a lot of the florals tend to reduce redness, which is great for me, because I have red, like, I get red, like, I can't help it. I don't know what's up with that, but anyway, I love those. So this is an antioxidant rich serum that helps the skin look smoother, firmer, and ageless. So concentrated 2 to 3 drops morning and night mixed in your moisture. So you can mix this in your moisturizer and go about your day. Is all it takes to see immediate improvements in how your skin feels and looks. Superfood. Acai berry boasts the highest antioxidant power in the world. Carefully harvested and cold pressed, acai berries yield one of the most vital oils, addressing all visible signs of skin aging, tone, texture. This is something that people my age, I don't know how old most of my people that watch my YouTube are. I'm like in my early 30s, unfortunately. And now I've got to start thinking about, you know, aging products and things like that. So that's something I have to think about. So these things are always nice to try out. Find the ones that you like and then you're ahead of the game. All right. So our next is just this little, it's a sample of Supercharge Your Skin Routine. This is a BA and S eye contour, which I don't know what that is. So it's a little like tester. It looks like almost like a perfume sample. And this is, all you need is a couple drops to get remarkable results. Just your customer. routine. I'm going to have to look into this because it doesn't say here what I'm looking at. Okay, no. I found it here. This wake up with dark circles, puffy eyes, and wrinkles. You use this serum for like to get rid of dark circles, puffiness, all that stuff. So that's what that is. If that's something that interests you guys, that would be nice to try too. So I'm excited. Yay! This is cool. I'm very excited about this. All right, so our next item. And then I'll, in the full blog review, I'll tell you where each of these, the inspirations came from as well, because that's the whole point. This is Biodara Cream de Clay Purifying Mask. This is a 15 milliliter, I forget how many ounces that is. This is a certified organic and wild harvested product. Ooh, let me check, see there, what kind of clay is that, I wonder. Ooh, so that's a deep, I don't know what kind of clay. It doesn't really have a smell. I wouldn't expect that it would. Let's see what kind of clay this is. Oh, so there's kelp in this. This is a bentonite clay and sea kelp extract. So this is from Korea. Korean-inspired product. And then the other product was, let's see here, Senegal and Bulgaria. So that's that. I'm excited to use this. You guys know I love my skincare. And mud masks are so amazing because they get like stuff in your skin that normal facial cleansers can't get. So, all right, so our final product. Oh, there's a little card in here too. This is for, okay, so this product here. It's all wrapped up. Everything is really nicely packaged. You don't have to worry about anything being damaged in the trip. If I can open this up. Sorry, guys. It's going to get loud here for a second. Okay. Hey, yikes. Here we have moss, and this is also a spoiler, modern organic sacred skincare. That's what that stands for. This is healing dew. So this is, and I'm going to read from the little insert so you guys can kind of hear about it. This is the full size, and it's $68, just so you're aware. It's an oil-free gel that both replenishes the skin's moisture as well as strengthens its lipid barrier. It contains incredibly hydrating ingredients like Kogan grass extract from West Africa. So that's our inspiration here. Beet extract and ceramides, as well as anti-inflammatory ingredients. That's really cool because that's good for me as well. Like Romwell root and niacinamide. After cleansing and masking, mist your face with a hydrosol toner and follow with a pump of the healing dew for plump, joyful skin. Apply under oil if skin is dry or mixed with or after oil. Skin is normally oily. I'm so sorry. It helps oils absorb better and also works beautifully on sunburned skin. So let's see the consistency here. Okay, there it goes. Ooh, it smells good. That's like a cologne smell. Oh, it smells so good. No, it smells like tea. Oh, I like this. I love this. So it's just like a light. Let's see how quickly it's absorbed. And obviously, if you can look here, see how far I'm pulling it. A little bit goes a long way. Oh, it's so cool that this was included. Not only is it a really pricey product, it's beautifully. Oh, the smell is amazing. I love this. I really love this. I think I'm going to enjoy this. So that's everything that I received in my box. Voila. I am so excited to try all this stuff out and then get back to you guys and kind of report my thoughts. Please do check out the full blog review below and also check out Boxwalla. And as always, thank you guys so, so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.